Hey guys, it's MEWTWO, and welcome back to Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. This is the first episode of the post-game content of this game. In other words, episode 32 of our playthrough. Thanks for coming back with us today. We'll be catching MEWTWO in the Cerulean Cave. So let's get started. Catching MEWTWO today. Fought the Pikachu Master last time. So let's first fly off. Oh, we have a present. A small bouquet. Okay, let's head off to the Cerulean City. Darn you. Now we can, right? What is that? Pidgeotto, I assume? Let me see, take a look. Yeah. Okay, let's get back down from Charizard then, because you can catch him, old trees. Articuno, Zapdos. Let's fly over to Cerulean City now. Let's not waste any more time. Aww. You're trying really hard to impress me. How nice. Five Pokemon too. There's the Jinx Master. We'll fly over there. Thank you. Hey, champion. Right. You're allowed to enter this cave. From now on, I'll face you as a coach trainer. Are you ready? Then let's back. Are you ready, champion? Coach trainer RG. Man, see what happened there? Cerulean cave. What secrets lie in here? I hear there are items everywhere, so. Thank you. our room. We'll catch you. MEWTWO is level 70, and you train up. Hopefully we can do it. We're also gonna fight Green today, so I just gotta be prepared for some high level Pokemon. Max lore here. Oh, right out of here. Pokeball. I know we can get a lot of great items here, so. I did not touch you. I have 38 Ultra Balls. Saving those from MEWTWO. Come on. I'll look through here for all the items we can get. Max Revive. Golden Raspberry. Pineapple. Five Ultra Balls. One Ultra Ball. Rare Candy. Great Ball. Look at all the exploration we can first. Ultra Ball. Okay, now you just can't see. Golden Raspberry. Great Ball. And here's where you can get a rare item. Dome Fossil, see? Master Ball from that icicle over there. Are there any ladders to go up? Oh, Chansey, I'm catching you. Okay, let me Oh, there's no third floor. Okay. Well, let's head down then. Water, so let's get on that. I wish your Blastoise is healed up before this. We will have Pikachu up front. Here. And this is how you catch Mewtwo. Here we go. Tank it. Please tank it. Amnesia? Why would you use amnesia? Okay, now I'm gonna catch you. I'm gonna use an escape rope right now. It's just for ease of access, you know? Ease of access now? Oh, okay. Hey, Marcus. Oh, wait, don't tell me. You already caught a super strong Pokemon, didn't you? I knew it. So, it's called Mewtwo, huh? To Mewtwo before me or that girl. Oh, I ran into this gutsy girl who said she was looking for a powerful Pokemon. I think she meant Mewtwo. Well, I guess I slide. Here, take these. I don't need them now. I just saw that girl come in here, too. She must be still maybe looking to Mewtwo. Go show it to her. First, let's see. Second portion of this will be fighting that girl. The so-called girl. The fainted by still shot. Travel on in a while. I wish there's an easier way to do this. Green, by the way, if you guys don't know. We still have time in the episode, so let's save the battle green. If we don't, we'll save the rest of that for the next episode, of course. Go. face cam. My face cam would be seeing look of exasperation. And that kind of stuff happens. Thank you. I'm not going to be catching any more Pokemon. Tough trainer. We'll see if we can get her from his trauma here. Make her way to do that. Well, imagine we're gonna make her way to that. The spot got an old amber from that. Backtrack a little bit, right? I know exactly where she is. For you guys who don't know. Cutting this out. I'll cut that out of my clip. I'll be facing green. Here is our battle against Green. Who are you? Oh, it was Pokeball. Ow! You were hit by a little flying Pokeball. Oh, whoops. You're not a Pokemon. Sorry, it's so dark in here. I saw you and thought you were some kind of Pokemon. I'm green. So hey, I'm just curious. Are you here because you're also looking for, you know, something special? Right. Mewtwo. Correct. So you knew about it already, huh? Why? You already thought? Hey, no fair. I was planning on catching it first. And here we go. Pokemon Trainer Green, 6 Pokemon. Clefable. Level 66. Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh yes, paralyzed. Let's go. Let's go. Reflect. Yeah, no Dash 60. Light screen were off. Ninetales. We'll send out Blastoise. Yeah, I didn't do too much. Love conquers all. Good night, Gengar. Good night. Good night. Good nighty night. Is that it? For one more Blastoise. Okay, Pikachu. Let's end off with you. Okay, this is easier than I imagined. Way easier than I would have ever imagined. Level 68. Really, I'm kidding around now. Oh man. Mega Blastoise. Fake out. Oh man. 340 damage right now. Yes, he missed. I'm gonna see which Thunder Moon is. I will the same. Hydro Pump. I might KO. Yeah. I'm sorry, Pikachu. Green is not to be taken lightly. Ice Beam, what? What? What the what? No! That's that. Here, you can have these. MEWTWO Knight X and MEWTWO Knight Y. Oh, I know. Why don't you become one of my Pokemon together with MEWTWO? Ah, come on, Green. Pokemon can fly next to you. Another one. Think about it, okay? I'll just take out your broken balls. Stay tuned for that. In the power plant. Oh. Do we have another item? No? just go down on these. No, I shouldn't have went. Why did I go down? Power plant. a rock tyrant. Don't be stupid. Rock tunnel. Not where I want to go. I'm just trying to figure out stuff. You know what? This is where we're heading off for today. We will locate the power plant. And we'll get there in the next episode of Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. So, thanks for watching. Smash the like button. And as always, it's time for us to go. See you guys later.